we'll see the Dallas Mavericks and the Phoenix Suns.
The starting fives for our game. Here are tonight's starting lineups.
Hey guys, what are we going to be looking for in this one from Smith?
Well, he helps his team win because he knows what he's capable of, which is defending.
He needs a player like him, a guy who contributes each and every night by doing just the little thing and doing them well, like getting on the floor for loose balls.
Take a look at the Suns.
And they were so proficient in that game offensively. Guys, their passing was dynamic.
Really, two things go hand in hand.
And the Mavericks with possession here after the made shot from Booker. Gets a chance now to go to Doris Burke, who had a chance to talk with Rick Carlisle.
Yes, guys. He said they'll be trying to exploit their athleticism and explosiveness. Looking to drive the lane.
Kicks it out to Richardson. Smith on the wing. Drains it from beyond the arc. Smith's got himself all. Kicks to Kraut. Back to Paul. And he lays it straight in. The pick. The Suns have gotten their first three shots to go in for him to start off this game. And the shot's good from Crowder.
Four makes them.
Defended by Paul. A three ball. Offensive rebound. Here's Richardson. Collects the two-pointer near the hoop. Paul outside. Booker. Good, and Paul gets the assist. No good from Booker. Here's Doncic. Uses the glass to finish the layup. The Mavericks have gone 5 of 7 today so far. Nice shooting to get this game underway. Here's Doncic. And another basket for Dallas.
Great job of you.
There's the screen. Paul with the bucket.
There's something we've seen last.
Here's Doncic. This ball grabs the miss.
That was the defense doing well. He is not the guy to give open look to, and yet they got away with it.
Flies back and forth this first half.
Well, five lead changes early on, guys, as we grapple back and forth.
Yeah, this could be a...
But he's confident. Sure, there are some guys whose numbers help offset the weaker shooters, but overall, this has been a solid team from the line.
And yes, sir, that
is just tearing it up this court. That lead's not going anywhere while he's this hot.
All sorts of time. Here's Eaton. And he makes it look easy, dunking it hard.
Stopping that fella when he's headed to the bucket like that. Good job.
The feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful.
Doing the job they are inside, it takes pressure off the perimeter guys.
And that one's good. He's got 15. He passes it to Sarge. Hits the three-point bomb. Finds the board.
Well, you have to get a hand in his face because that's his range right there.
Here's Bridges. Drains the 19-footer. And it's a hole in at the five spot. Here's Galloway. Sinks the three-pointer. Ball from Payne. Maverick shooting around 40% from the floor here. And Redick kicks to Hardaway. Hangs home the trifecta. Hardaway back and down. Here's Brunson. Here's Powell. And you can count, he'll go to the line with a chance to make 3-7 tonight from three-point territory. Pass to Frank. Good on the shot. And the Suns lead by three.
Yeah, they're going to need some help there defensively. That matchup is going to be a tough one to deal with.
Back to Hardaway. The shot goes down and gets this game back to even. Dallas has gone 2 or 3 when they've stepped beyond the arc in the second quarter. All alone. That is good. Kleber's got his... Smooth as silk on the finger rolls.
It's been one heck of a battle.
Well, these are the kinds of games you love. I mean, two good teams going head-to-head, an even matchup. And
three. For Phoenix, they've gone just 33% from the field in what's been a cold second quarter for them. That's 3 of 9 away. Eaton. Defended by Clavero. Eaton. Back at six. Fouls back and Redick dishes to Clavero. Defended by Crowder. Fires from 14. That's good on the jump shot. Clavero. Whoops, anticipated the pass. Turnover. Here's Paul. Now that's how to finish the break from the target. with his three. The Suns trailing. An even 3-on-3 break. Paul passes to Crowder.
Couldn't convert. A nice little two-man game there.
And it wouldn't surprise me to see them go back to that the next trip.
That ball blocked. The Mavericks have gone 7-16, shooting just under 50% here in the second quarter. There's the dish to Richardson. Traps in the tray.
You're not going to cut it.
Here's Eaton. Second shot opportunity. And that's 2 points on the way. And the Suns lead by three.
Obviously, they're evenly matched teams on the inside. The rebound numbers are very even.
Yeah, I've been impressed with just both teams' energy.
There's the pick. Here's Doncic. And oh, he hits the buzzer beat. Close to 50%. Jay Crowder out there at Bridges. And it's Chris Paul. And it's Booker in at the two spot. That's who's out there for Phoenix. For the three. That's good. Paul goes in. Shot clock at 6. Good. 8 points for him.
Pretty much all of their buckets coming from inside the paint now.
Yeah, that's 5 of the last 6 baskets inside the lane. They have really established themselves inside.
Smith for 3. That's good. Smith. Pass to Bridges. Some nice ball movement here by the Suns. Another 3 for Phoenix.
And their offense is...
Not quite 2.5 minutes played here in the second half. Here's Doncic. The jumper from the free throw line is good. Just 5 on the clock. And it's blocked by Pauly Stein. And here comes Smith, leading the fast break. A slam dunk by Richardson.
Now that.
Doncic, defended by Payne. From deep, Richardson. Offensive rebound, Mavericks. And he takes that one up and powers it through.
He'll track that rebound down and fight his way to the bucket for the throwdown.
Clark, that is the end of the lead for the rest of this game.
Not just all this
has gone 1-4 and 3-point shots here in the third. He kicks to Richardson. Good on the triple. Richardson's got 5.
Second. Excellent. Really solid job, actually, by the defense to get in his way as he was going up for that.
Throws it down despite the man right in his Stein. Smith outside. Here's Doncic. It's good, the assist that time from Smith. Smith's got his third rebound on the night. They could use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Good point, Cameron. Too many empty trips. They need some points.
He gets 5. Smith, the pass to Payne, tries from 16. Good as the jump shot fall.
Rough for him, nothing going his way. But he seems determined to shoot his way out of it.
Here's Booker. Again, Phoenix. Pulls up on the elbow. That's good. Cut. He feeds it to Booker. Tries it from the top of the key. And it's Phoenix scoring again. Shooting in this game, 45%. Pass to Sarge. And he drops him a little up off the glass.
Someone.
Here's the dish to Richardson. Here's Doncic. And they're going to count the bucket and send him. They set the screen. Oh, that's blocked. Here's Eaton. Oh, and that one, no question. Good. Had a chance to take the lead. Here's Porzingis. And he's good on the three ball.
He's over the plan with his team. He loved the work they were doing on the interior, saying, listen, they've got no answer for us inside. And we're not going to.
Trail by 3. Inside. Here's Eaton. Shot is blocked. And they get it back. Now the feed to Crowder. It's good. This game is on. Here's Eaton. They get it back. And it's good. Rebounds
Chad hits the shot. He'll go to the free throw line.
And you can feel the pattern of this game, guys. They're working it inside, dominating in the paint, getting good shots at will.
Well, four of their last five baskets, guys, have been of exactly that variety.
In the second half, we're really seeing a good, efficient offense as a result of that ball movement.
Here's Porzingis, and he bangs it home with one hand.
So, neither team wants to give an inch.
Snatched away. And now Redick pushing it up. No one back to stop him. Gets it to go. And the Mag got his fifth rebound in this one. And he lobs it up towards the rim. An emphatic LU jam. But they recover. Gives him the lead pass. And good on the basket.
Beautiful dish down low.
The Mavericks have gone 6-9 on their field goal attempt since the start of the fourth quarter. Here's Doncic. Nailed from three-point land.
Did make one in the first half as well.
Here's Bridges. And he makes good on the layup.
And that's a difficult shot in the face of a defender that towers over him.
Well, you know, he almost seems to enjoy those mismatches, Steve. It gives him a chance to show what a strong finisher he is.
Good.
His work of the...
Here's Payne. He kicks it to Booker. Pass to Payne. Launches a three. And the shot is good. Booker wishes to Paul.
Here's Payne.
The shot no good. Now Dallas takes it the other way. Smith on the wing. Gotcha. Defended by Bridges. And he rolls that one in. Sinking right through. Suns trail by six. All up top. It's good from the top of the key. 102 left in the fourth quarter. To the paint, number 51. Marvelous rebounds, and he throws it down.
Like the work,
you know, pretty easy for him once he got a handle on the ball.
Yes, sir. You know, you're never going to get a more quality chance than off an offensive rebound.
It's there. I think you can close the book on this one, guys. It's done.
And it's rejected. Here's Porzingis. And he makes no mistake on the slam dunk.
Well, that's a while ago.
Here's Paul. So we see the Mavericks get the win here. It was a solid win, Clark.
Yeah, it was, and I think it came down to will more than skill. They went out.